Yeah, get out in the sun where I can see both of them, and then I won't be able to look into the screen, the screensaver. So you see where that's where the first one was. I can't see it on the screen. Screensaver is probably on there. And here's the other one. Right there he is. Okay. Look at this guy. Oh, God. They're poisoning us, folks. Sweetheart, they're poisoning us. They're spraying the sky to poison everybody. It's just what they call soft kill. You know, sicknesses, all these diseases and whatnot. Look at the line up there. That line right there. That's the one over here. Right above us. Can't see it. There it is. That's a murdering bastard right there. Or bastards. There's probably at least three people in the cockpit up there. Spraying the skies to kill you. And you don't get it through your stupid empty heads. Watch fucking TV. I think American Idol is back on again for all the goddamn brain dead motherfuckers out there. I hope you guys enjoy the fucking thing. I don't. Oh, you people make me sick. You know, I don't hear anything. I know the media is not going to cover it, but I don't see anything anywhere. People going to the city halls and whatnot. I call them. I called Venture, representative for the 9th district, I think it was the 9th or 10th district, Tennessee. I tell them about it, and I haven't done it for a while, so I guess I'll be doing that again. I'll tell them to look on here, and if my swearing bothers you, God damn it, fuck off. You're just stupid. The swearing's gonna bother you while these people are poisoning you. You really have some fucking mental problems. Anyway, that's it.